No, la gente toma y la gente escucha. Come on.
Oh, I know, but he's allowed to.
We've even got somebody from the Reform Party here. What does the Reform Party have to say about all this then?
Well, I've been at practically all of these. It is quite clearly based on a lie. It's a tax to the poor. It's completely unfair. It's undemocratic. Our London Mayor, Howard Cox, has already said that we will get rid of the whole of ULEZ. We'll look at the congestion charging. We say no to the road traffic networks, to the C40 cities, to the 15-minute cities. So basically all the things which are affecting our freedoms and our right to travel and to travel cheaply, we will erase. So we'll go back to the way we were and even better than where we were.
Thank you very much.
No, no problem.